In this video, I'm going to be making a saw blade using playing cards. And what I'll do is I'll make it for my router, and then I'll cut this aluminum pop can in half. So the first thing to do is to make the saw blade. So it started to cut, but because the metal is sharp, I'm probably gonna go through a few blades. So no problem, I made a bunch of blades, so I'll just carry on. So now I'm gonna use the King of Spades.